If we're serious about getting dark money out of politics, and we're serious about getting big money out of politics, then we've got to be serious about public financing in Maryland. 13 states across the nation have some form of public financing for their gubernatorial or statewide elections. We've had it for decades in Maryland, and our most recent governor was elected using public financing, so we know that it works. Only 5 states, however, have public financing for the state legislative races, and I think it's far time that Maryland become one of those states. Now, public financing is responsible for providing more transparency in the electoral process, but also, and more importantly, instilling a level of confidence and clarity in the voter as to where their money is coming from for the candidates or speak to them. It's also good for the candidates. Candidates who receive public financing are more accountable and more tied to their voters. And that's why I support public financing, and that's why I hope that you support this effort in Maryland. Ba 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 ba